Ramen bombers, okay. Hello everyone, Pixlem Gaming here, welcome to a new video. So today we are going to be playing Grand Theft Auto 3. So let's get into it. So now what you think? So I know what you're thinking. Pixlem, you've done all the side missions, well, payphones. Oh, as much as I could do. There's some in the first island, but you know, I think I was too late. Anyway, let's go continue. So in last episode, I did the payphones in Witcher Gardens. So now I'm going to be doing some vehicle side missions. So what you need to do is you need to get a car, like a police car. So that's what I'm gonna do now. Okay, I want to hear a fun fact. So apparently all the vehicle side missions, you are supposed to complete each one in different cities, like 20 in one city, another 20 in another city or something, until all the goddamn text missions go up to 100. So basically, I was an aimless idiot, going around that city, doing 100 fares at that one city, and then I was an idiot in that same city again, doing police car missions in that same city. I'm a goddamn idiot. So, basically, everything I did was a waste of time. So basically, this is gonna be my conclusion. I'm about to say it in the game, but yeah. So, have fun. Okay, I just had a look at the firefighter missions and everything else, and apparently the reason why I don't have 2 stars is I got to complete each vehicle side mission in every city, including Portland, you know, the one infested with gangsters who have shotguns and are ready to kill you. So, I feel like I have to come to the sad truth. I can't complete this game. I can't. Well, I probably can, but it'd probably be very difficult because of, well, the way I completed it. I kind of wanted to complete the game when it was in order. I wanted to complete all the missions, main missions first, and then everything else. But I think I can't because I can't complete those main missions. I can't complete the rest of the stuff because, you know, there's a bunch of gang shooting. Like, imagine how hard it would be to extinguish each fire in each city. So with that, I'll have to come to the close of that Grand Theft Auto 3. I don't think I could beat it like this, man. I'm so sick of it as well. All the hardness missions. Hardness in the missions. So with that, I'm going to Vice City to get to the airport. Okay, here we are, Grand Theft Auto Vice City. It's quite loud. Alright, yeah, let's go. 2002 to 2003. Damn. So, Vice City, based off of Miami. Okay, let's start. New game.
Time for the city. Shit. Didn't know they'd ever let him out. kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
Treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town. We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24 karat gold. Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. Families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. We send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Kem Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vicente's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a... We go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Escobar International Airport, Vice City.
It's Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight, let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Ah, a drug deal gone wrong. I guess a cat actually speaks in this game.
Freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
I think I actually skipped the starting cutscene. Alright. Well, I'm guessing we need to head to the marker.
I'm begging you.
Vice City, aka Miami. In the mid-1980s. Walk through the front of the door of Ocean View Hotel to enter the building. Okay, got it. How so? There's actually an interiors in this game.
Get out of here.
Shouldn't I save? Wait, I'm on a mission, aren't I?
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know, you're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee were dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money!
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Oh my god. Yeah, this really is the 1980s, okay. Let's save. Which car should I get? Well, I guess I'll get this one, which is my car. Wow, look at this place, it's so low resolution. I don't know, what did I expect? Some beauties by the beach? Probably. This is a nice beach area.
Touch me some of that bug.
Yeah. Oh look guys, it's Grand Theft Auto 6! It's so cool! It's so cool!
Sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine, and then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel, Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, he's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite, of course I have an invite, but there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna
happen.
I told you, shut up, I'll go myself.
Whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
What does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Wow, I think Grand Theft Auto Vice City is better than GTA 3. Because in the cutscenes is what I'm talking about. Because, like, I know these characters actually have some sort of conversation with themselves. It's just not good to remark or hear some guy ramble on about bank being put on the streets and that's it. So yeah. Take place before GTA 3 though, I think. You know, since that's the 1980s. Wow, we really do look like an idiot.
Nice bike.
Oh, I see. Rockstar's trying to show that how nice their bikes are. Okay.
No, my bike!
No, my bike. Oh, look at this. Oh, I shouldn't get off my motorcycle, my god.
You ain't got no
clue. Oh, bike's handling is so good. It's like if someone tried to slow down a butter in a pan. Okay, how do I get there? Is it through here?
Notice, I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being.
Versetti, he's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please.
Mercedes?
You try living with it. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sachs.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blacked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now, I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in silence? Let me tell you, it does not involve a paddle, if you know.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's a step by a triumph. Can only apologize.
Oh, then another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very trying. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Sure. Actually, take me to the pole position.
Drinks.
Huh. Alright, come on, babe. You're riding pitch.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
It's so difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I guess we're too early in our relationship to be for her to be holding me. I know. Oh no, are you sorry? I mean, sorry. God damn it, this conversation's getting terrible here already. Okay. Here we are.
Oh, give me a break.
Stay fast.
See you around, handsome.
I'm sure you will.
Mission passed, I have 100.
What the hell are you doing?
Okay, let's go wall.
Ah, well I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Trying to intimidate me in a public place?
Okay, well, I don't know where I... Oh yeah, right, we came in foot. Because, let's chase after that cool car. It's okay, a moped. That'll do.
You pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know what? Looking for some English guy.
Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Oi, 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 oi.
Ken Paul, friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, oi, well, what I was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals at kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Oh my gosh. Real English guy, okay. Alright, I'm not driving smooth at all the time. Can I steal a car? This game's called Grand Theft Auto. Well, actually, that's a pretty nice car over there as well. I mean, I might get a wanted beating. Yeah, look at this. You think you could go on the right lane of the road? Right.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. I'll kill you!
Oh. Oh yeah, right, because you actually have phones in this game.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way!
Okay, well, I don't know who this guy is, but let's go.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
All right, let's go. Okay, cool. A gun shop. Okay, I get it. Just I buy your gun, my god. Okay. Okay.
Did you forget your driving?
Let's go back. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
That's cool and all, but I still don't know your name. Okay. Well, let's save and then go on to the next mission.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
You're yesterday's news, buddy.
Oh. It's because we stole a guy's phone. That's fine. Alright.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Hooray, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
I don't know. Hey, cool, a hammer. Ah.
Dumb Florida moron.
Okay, so I intimidate some people. Eva Juva. No, not unless you get out of it. Come on, it cut quite costed you a fortune.
To make on this.
Come
oh,
on,
please,
I mean.
Please, God, someone help me!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Guilty? Oh my God, I'm gonna get a prison sentence now. Okay, let's get back in the car. Oh, okay, this one's off. How do I get it? Oh, okay. Smash up the door of his car. Yeah, but no one's in there. Are you sure I can't just tell him? This is cool and all. It's just, yeah, I'll probably go onto the other side. Looks clean if you look on the other side. Where would it?
I can't believe this is happening!
Not guilty. Understand? Good.
Ah! Oh, okay, great. And I got 400. Wait a sec, I could push cars in this game? Oh, look at that. That's amazing. Alright, let's go back to the mission. Oh, okay, tab.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Oh, a payphone mission. Yeah, I'll do that after I do this mission.
Avery goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Well, I know. Maybe one time you wait. All right, let's get some new quests. Okay. Let's go to a clothes store. Oh great, I always wanted to look like Bob the Builder. Okay, let's go. It is cool how you could get new clothes in this game and whatnot. Are you kidding me? Start fighting with at least four workers to get a riot started. No, I kind of want to... 1, 2, 3, and 4. What is this, Australia? Why is everyone fighting each other? I mean, I know it's a riot, but why is everyone fighting a guy with a gun? Normally when someone gets a bullet in them, the fight normally ends. Well, from what I know. Mission passed. Okay, great. Let's go save. Although I'm really liking this game so far, I kind of want to save. But yeah. Okay. Anyway, I will come back to Grand Theft Auto 3, just to let you know. I will come back to it. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do, like, another playlist. It's going to have, like, I don't know, it's gonna have a 3-hour video of just me completing each mission. That's what I'm gonna do. But for now, I'm at Vice City, so yeah. Also, I want to change our stupid Bob the Builder clothes. Anyway guys, that's good for today's episode. Hope you like watching as always. See you next time. Bye.